Okay, so David, tell the story real quick.
A man 30 years ago, tech guy, moved into this cave from California. Lived here for 30 years. He just passed away. And they wrapped his stuff up. If you go all the way back. Yeah, they wrapped his stuff up to preserve it. And the locals fed him every night.
Back
here? That was his
kitchen. Oh. There's the trays they bring him
food on. That's how.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Just live
back here.
It's crazy.
Maybe can you get back here?
No, it's alright.
Where is it? I didn't see the spring.
This was his bed. And he woke up to that every morning.